it's now time for the last CHS student announcements of the school year. Are you interested in cybersecurity? Next year, Chesterton High School is introducing a brand new club and competition called Cyber Patriot. Students will learn the cybersecurity fundamentals and compete in a regional, state, and national competition. Participants will learn how to find and solve vulnerabilities in systems and gain priceless experience about computer science. Interested? There'll be a call-out meeting Monday during A lunch or third block SRT in Ms. O'Connell's room, A531. For those who are interested to be on the 2021 team, contact Ms. O'Connell or Aubrey Isaacson for more information.
Calling all men and women ages 14 and 21. We decided to start a First Responder Explorer post 9/11 at the MAAC Police, Fire, and EMS Training Facility. Ages 14 to 21 are eligible. We will explore careers in many career areas with a focus on fire, police, and EMS. We will teach life skills while at the same time having fun and growing and learning together. It is our expectation that members themselves set the agenda on things we do. It could be ladders 1 week, flowing water the next week, bandaging up a victim, or shooting weapons in tense tactical situations in the virtual police simulator. The sky is the limit as to what we can do, but we need you. To sign up and do it, just send us an email at exploring@maacfoundation.com and we will get more information to you. It is expected that we will meet once or twice a month. This will be determined by the members of the post. Come see what it's all about. Now, here's a report.
Hi, I'm John Powell reporting from CSN, and today we'll be giving you an update on the softball and baseball season. Let's go.
Our baseball season, we have been doing pretty good. We started off real hot, and then we slowed down. We had a bunch of players with injuries, including me. I had surgery on my arm, and I had a concussion. And our catcher, Josh Roof, he broke his thumb, so we lost him, and we lost some of our starting pitchers. So our season kind of slowed down, but with sectionals coming up, we're really pumped about that, and we're hosting it. So hopefully we could turn things around and make a big run for the sectionals and win it.
The varsity baseball team's record is 9-12, and their next game is Saturday, May 22nd, starting at 2 p.m. at Carmel. And sectionals for baseball starts Wednesday, May 26th at Chesterton. The varsity softball team's record is 8-7, and their next game is sectionals on Monday, May 24th versus Valpo. Well, there you have it. Hopefully both teams can finish strong this postseason. See you later, CHS.
Hi, this is Kenzie. Juniors, you can pick your locker for next year at this time. This is based on your attendance for this year. Please check the AP office list to see what day you can pick your locker. Locker selection is online only. Seniors, if you haven't picked up your graduation tickets or your cap and gown, please stop by the main office.
Hi, I'm John Powell reporting on the upcoming sports. Varsity softball has sectionals Monday, May 24th versus Valpo starting at 5. Boys Varsity Golf plays Crown Point and LaPorte Tuesday, May 25th, starting at 4. Girls Varsity Track has regionals Tuesday, May 25th, starting at 4:30. Boys Varsity Track has regionals Thursday, May 27th, starting at 5. Varsity Baseball sectionals is Friday, May 28th, starting at 5. And Co-Ed Unified Track has regionals Saturday, May 29th. That's all your announcements for the 2020-2021 school year. Have a great summer, CHS.